first, it was the Uttar Pradesh chief minister. Now, other BJP chief ministers have also followed suit on the love jihad bogey. Karnataka government is now mulling a law against bogus love jihad, against the bogey of love jihad. Karnataka will end love jihad. This is what the chief minister has announced. He says girls are being lured with love and money. B.S. Yediyurappa has in fact said that Karnataka is going to do everything that it can to end this by bringing about a new law. The Karnataka Home Minister has also said that love jihad is a social evil. Now, it's extremely interesting because the Haryana Home Minister has also directed the Chief Secretary of Haryana to look at all the old cases of love jihad, to reopen the old cases ever since the inception of the state. Now, is a fake right-wing conspiracy getting mainstream? That's the big question that we're asking. It is important, remember, to note that the government has in the past said in Parliament that there is no such thing as love jihad. Why then is there is so much talk about bringing about a law? And is this really a communal spin to end interfaith love or love marriages? Is this just divisive politics at play? We look at this story very closely, but let's first listen in to what the Karnataka Home Minister said.
This love jihad is there for some time and it's a social evil. So to beat this social evil, a law is necessary. That has been a loud thinking among the various sections of the society in all states of the system.
ಲವ್ ಜಿಹಾದ್ನ ಹೆಸರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮತಾಂತರಗೊಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಇಷ್ಟು ಪತ್ರಿಕೆ ಮತ್ತು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮಗಳು ವರದಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ಜೊತೆ ಚರ್ಚೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ಬೇರೆ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಮಾಡಿದಾರೋ ಬಿಟ್ಟಾರೋ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಆದರೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ. ಆ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನ ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಹಣ ಹಾಗೂ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಪ್ರೇಮಿಸ ಪ್ರೇಮದ ಅಂಶವನ್ನು ಒಡ್ಡಿ ಮತಾಂತರಗೊಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರೋದನ್ನು ಗಂಭೀರವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಪರಿಗಣಿಸಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಈ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸಮಗ್ರವಾಗಿ ಪರಿಶೀಲನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದು ಬಿಗಿಯಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಕೈಗೊಳ್ತೇವೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಮಾತನ್ನು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಚ್ಛೆ ಪಡ್ತೇನೆ.